Was the plane damaged by the explosion?
Not a scratch on it. But there's nothing left of the bomber.
He's not important. The man we want is the man who had him hired. A man called Le Chiffre. He's a private banker to the world's terrorists. Le Chiffre shorted the stock, believing he'd make a fortune after he destroyed their prototype. Instead, he lost over $100 million of his client's funds, including money belonging to the Ugandan rebel Stephen Obano.
Has Le Chiffre been playing the market with Obano's funds? He won't like it when he finds out.
All the more reason to bring in Le Chiffre as soon as we can.
Do you want Le Chiffre alive?
Very much so. To win back the money, Le Chiffre has set up a high-stakes poker game at Casino Royale in Montenegro. I'm putting you in the game. If Le Chiffre loses, we'll give him sanctuary in return for everything he knows. The Treasury will be in touch about the funds. You'll meet their agent on the train to Montenegro.
I'm the money.
Every penny of it.
The Treasury has agreed to stake you in the game.
Vesper, I hope you gave your parents hell for that.
$10 million was wired to your account in Montenegro, with a contingency for five more, if I deem it a prudent investment. Of course you realize that if you lose, our government will have directly financed terrorism.
You don't think this is a very good plan, do you?
So there is a plan. I thought we were risking millions of dollars on a game of luck. Good night, Mr. Bond.
Tanner, get me M.
You're on with her now.
Obano's men just captured Le Chiffre.
Then get him back. You've got to protect Le Chiffre from Obano and his men.
Move. This is a waste of time. I have no intention of cheating Mr. Obano.
You can tell him yourself.
GPS trace on the chief's phone. They've taken him upstairs.
I'm already there.
You'd best move quietly. Obama's taken over the floor. His men will be everywhere.
Spotted! up on me!
Kill you all.
We are soldiers. We are more than ready to die.
Good.
Thank you.
You're close, Bond. That's Obama.
Bond.
Get back to the room. I'll meet you there. Take the stairs.
I would take a hand for this betrayal, but you needed to play cards.